here with Rochester head coach Mike Hazen, coming out the 16-14 win over Minnesota. Can you talk about getting that win and avoiding that fourth straight loss?
Yeah, it's real big. You know, it's early in the season, but yeah, it was much needed. You know, sort of keep pace with the rest of our division.
Do you call this a must-win game coming in?
You know what? It's pretty darn close. Yeah, especially being at home. We needed to get this win and, you know, sort of stop that slide and get some confidence and sort of get the back the proper way.
And you talked a lot about some of the mental lapses that have hurt the team in the three losses. It almost looked like the same in the first half, you know, come out a little short. What did you guys talk about at halftime to turn things around?
You know, we just said, like, you know, again, we're trying to do too much. You know, just get back to the basics, keep it simple. Like I said, it's a simple game, just run, pass the ball, and short score. So it's just went back to the basics and it's going to work there.
Vitarelli had a big night tonight. Can you talk about the way he played out there?
He's coming out big for us almost every night. So, like I say, it's nice to see. He's a hard worker. He works so hard off ball, and you know, to get into the dirty zones and pick up the rebounds is, you know, it's what he's good at. It's what he did for us tonight, so it's good.
And can you talk about the defensive unit as a whole? You guys had to go against the, you know, the transition player of the week, the rookie of the week,
yep.
And then going against Benesh.
Yeah, and they got so many other cast characters out there that they don't stop. They just keep coming and coming and coming in waves. And like I say, Vino came up real big for us in the fourth quarter. Like I said, I think we're flat first half, as you mentioned. But second half, we just sort of, you know, we went back doing to what we think is going to make us successful. And tonight, coming in five in the second half was real good defensively. So.
You guys were 4 or 5 on the power play. How big of a role do you think those penalties played in the game?
Well, it was real big. You know, it's good for us too because we finally had those chances. We, you know, we've been we had some hard luck lately in not getting the calls. And when you get them, you know, we got to make sure we bury on them. And tonight we did, so it was a big swing for us.
And what do you tell the team to, you know, to ride the momentum going into next week and try to, you know, build a win streak?
Yeah, you know, as I say, take it and ride with it as long as we can. And, like I say, but it's a new day, new building, and new team. So it's going to be just to capture it and hold on to it as long as we can.
Thanks a lot, Mike.
Thanks.